this aerialist from South Africa is one of the WWE's most exciting superstars with a never-ending amount of air attacks. Oh my God, King. No! Talk about the skies being the limit. Tremendous action in this man. Watch out! I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Wild strike misses the target. Counter to Mysterio. Mysterio will use every part of his body to help pull out the win. Can you take it on your share of high flyers? Share with us your opinions on Justin Gabriel.
Well, with the kind of streak he's been on, I wouldn't bet against him. I mean, mentally and physically, this guy is at the top of his game right now. Gabriel wants to fight. Watch it! Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
A stiff shot with the elbow. Ladies and gentlemen, the scene is set. One of these men will leave here the world champion. Whoa, what a beautiful crossbody. What a fierce kick.
How is he still on his feet?
Another shot with a boot.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
You hear how his leg connected? Nice reversal.
Gabriel wants to fight him. Oops.
Rey Mysterio is a walking example of why size shouldn't prevent athletic success. Rey is living proof that anyone can achieve greatness if they work hard enough.
Oh, Gabriel got all of that.
Kid, what does Rey need to do here?
Oh, geez. Look out! That's it. We got a cover.
Two. Rey Mysterio digs down deep to roll the shoulder up.
What in the world is Rey Mysterio running on?
Sure, adrenaline. But how much can he have left? Tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him. Whoa! Gabriel wants to fight.
Whoa! He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match is definitely taking its toll.
Oh, don't do this! And Gabriel using that signature agility.
The kick connects.
Justin Gabriel has tremendous tenacity.
I'm not sure.
Oh! Oh, jeez, what a gamble! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? He's putting those educated feet to good use. Damn, that one rocked him.
Avoids the impact there. He swung wild with that one.
He used all his weight on that leg drop.
And he gets back in.
Oh, look at the emotion.
He fails to connect.